Good evening from the Embassy Suites in La Vista. Omaha's AAA baseball team making a major announcement. As you can see, they have a new name, a new logo for both the ballpark and the team, the Omaha Storm Chasers. Just moments ago, the new name unveiled, the Omaha Storm Chasers. There is the new logo. And oh, with a lightning bolt going through it, plus tons of lightning bolts throughout the design, and why not? The color scheme, blue, white, and gold. They even had a little fashion show to show off the new uniforms, both home and away. And right now, it is my pleasure to be joined by the general manager of the Omaha Storm Chasers. A little bit different sounding thing, Marty. Marty Cordero joining me. Most important question everybody wants to know, why Storm Chasers?
I tell you, for 5 weeks, you know, we knew where we were from all the voting procedures, all the branding procedures, focus groups, research. And, you know, they said it was one of five areas, weather being one of five categories. Yep. And Storm Chasers was suggested by a lady out of Lincoln. We're very excited about it, and it received a lot of support. And, you know, the look is great. We're excited about it. It gives us an opportunity to get into classrooms and focus on storm safety, math, science. Yeah. There's so many things it opens up, and it's a logo that's actionized with Vortex, you know, it essentially is a fighting Vortex.
Yeah, it Vortex and Stormy, you got two new mascots, too. Plus, Casey's sticking around, too?
Casey's here. You know, Casey is going to be leading all the mischief, but, you know, with Vortex, Casey, Stormy, it's just an exciting time. And, you know, it's minor league baseball. And with the new ballpark, we thought it was a good opportunity to do the branding process and the name the team contest. And people told us they wanted to see something fresh and new, and that's exciting.